Hello, my name is Yana, and this is Practical Tips for Belly Dancers.
Today, I will show one of the ways how to attach thermal sparkles to your costume, and this way will work ideally for you in case you are decorating your skirt or any other piece of your costume that you can easily iron. Moreover, this way will let you attach multiple sparkles at the same time. As you can see, thermal sparkles on the back side have a layer of glue, and in order to attach it to your costume, you basically need to heat the glue. So in this case, I've already put some of the sparkles on my costumes. None of them is attached yet, and I'm going to add few more. Let's put it in this bottom. After that, I will take a piece of thin fabric, whatever you have at home, and put it on top of my costumes, my sparkles. And then I will take an iron, and I basically will iron the fabric with a costume underneath it. Depending on the quality of the sparkles, as well as depending on the kind of fabric of your costume, you may vary the temperature of the iron, and you may vary the duration of how long you keep the iron on top of fabric with costume. So let's give it a few more seconds. Okay, let's check. So first of all, I will check very carefully. My sparkles have already touched. Be careful, it's quite hot. Okay. So yeah, here is my costume. It's already touched a bunch of sparkles. If you're using this method, be careful about two more things. Basically, here I had quite a relatively thick, solid fabric, so I didn't worry about glue of sparkles coming through my costume and attaching to the fabric underneath. So be aware of what you're using underneath, because if your costume has more delicate fabric like this, kind of chiffon, then the glue may attach to the fabric underneath. And here I actually had a bluish color of the back side of the sparkles, and I had to take black nail polish and just to cover to make it the same color. As well as be careful if you are using this method to working with a top two sides, and if you are using working with body nets, because if you don't put anything between two fabrics, the sparkle will glue two sides of your tops together. And in this case, if it happened occasionally, make sure that you detach two sides of each other while glue is still hot, still warm. But other than that, it's great way to attach a lot of thermal sparkles to your costume at the same time. Very easy, very straightforward. And I hope you enjoyed this information. I hope this information was useful for you. In the next video, I'm going to show how to attach thermal sparkles in case you're decorating a bra, or in case you're working with the fabric that you cannot iron.